I am not a teacher, but an awakener. Thank you for being you. Thank you for allowing us to be ourselves and for doing your part. For being so wonderful that we can forget about the stresses that life doles out and enjoy our career. While it is our job to create an environment conducive to learning, you do so much to create an environment conducive to teaching. This current year, 2020, has been a year of anxiety. It was a hard blow for both students and teachers across the country due to the pandemic, making us unable to learn and interact with each other through the classroom environment, which all of us enjoy. Despite all the hardship, we also have learned how to deal with unforeseen events of our life. This in itself has made us to learn what life is all about, how to tackle it apart from our school curriculum. We as teachers all over the country had equally worried for the mental and moral growth of our students missing the classroom education. Yet, you have given your best, in spite of many hardships, to overcome the obstacles through different ways and means to keep yourself updated and move on with the challenges. Remember, there is light at the end of the tunnel for those who never give up, even with limited resources at hand. We, the teachers of the Cathedral Light, wish all of you, dear students, to keep on striving for the goal that you have set before you. Live an exemplary life so that together we can be the model for our future and younger generation. I hope you will keep up the spirit and that you will take what you learned this year and build on it as you continue your studies. Each one of you has a bright future ahead of you. Work hard and enjoy your learning. Thank you once again for everything, dear students. God bless.